Yeah, it's doing that searching for partner thing again. Yeah, I see
We
what you
got
mean. Like,
over 8 laser lights. It's wonderful.
the China part wasn't so bad, I think, but this is bad. The enemies are like really heavily armed. They're more annoying
Yeah,
than our Call of Duty set pieces.
they're mounting LMGs, they're parachuting in, they got snipers, they got grenades.
RPGs, saws. I mean, a lot of them, like, there were annoying amount of RPGs in the China part, but like, they weren't generally shooting you. They were just scripted RPG things, right?
Yeah, QT stuff.
Or just like whenever we hung on to something, someone RPG'd us, and it was real annoying. But you know, oh well. But yeah, this is kind of actively bad. And the whole generic Eastern European thing is, yes, very years of war.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Hey, how you doing?
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters
like
told me all
everyone's
about
on a
you.
first name basis with
Chris,
each other.
The man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary,
he's cool.
But right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
Clone Wesker, please don't be a dick.
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Like,
Alpha Team,
oh, seriously, what the hell?
We're picking up a
They've
large
got an
bogey
aircraft
on radar.
Of course.
It's heading right for you.
Hey, how you doing?
Airdrop in El Gigante's big brother.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to find cover.
Or, you know, maybe you can help us.
Come in. This is Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo.
Oh, God. There's a little stand in front of them. Oh, no. I should take my advice.
Our first target's over here!
Okay.
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. Jesus, the survival rate higher as we go. It's our fortune.
Here. You have a first aid spray. But you might want to save it.
You okay?
I'll come to... There, I think I healed you.
Yeah. Look out, that guy.
I'm sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Around. Chris, we'll take care of one of those people.
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
She's dropping away. You're right. Jump on it. She's out of the way before the... Whoa.
Oh, there's more anti-air.
I'm setting the charges now!
Got another one back here. You gotta spray, right? Okay, you'll be okay.
If you could use your spray. Thanks. We should get out of here.
Got a bunch of the guns, really.
Okay, come here. Ah, yep. Can I push? Okay.
Ben. I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
So we already killed that monster.
Just
right?
Need a little more time.
It's dead, right?
The giant?
Yeah.
I really hurt it. I'm not even stomping. Oh shit! You threw a zombie at a zombie. Finn, it's done.
Everyone get back!
Just, chill for... Okay, it's done.
Good job, Alpha! One gun left! There's another giant POW closing in on your location!
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts!
Alpha, prepare to engage!
We should maybe try to use that gun again. Get down from there. No, 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 no. Climb up. I like how a zombie...
Only one to go!
The other gun, the
everyone
other
into that underground passage!
How about that? Okay, found the lighter.
Yeah!
Jake and Sherry are with us. Yeah, we have to play this part again when we're playing as them. You might want to heal a bit.
Jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You killed my phone.
You're kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain. We're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. No. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
We lose men to, you know, the zombies, right? The Jaw.
To fight bioterrorism, sir. I know what we're here for, right?
Those are actually mercenaries that injected themselves.
Seems like a raw deal, really.
Yeah,